It is with profound sadness that we announce the passing of Jonathan Denis, better known as Hoyo, of Wapatat, who passed away at his residence on Monday, 15th June 2020, at 4 a.m. He was 62 years old. The funeral arrangements for the late Jonathan Denis, better known as Hoyo, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlour on Calvary Road, Castries.